I said that Toronto evacuated, that 7 million Canadians had to flee in May of 2016. Let me show you one thing here. I'm just in an alleyway behind some bars in downtown Toronto. And let's just walk over here and have a look at this Canada Post truck. If you look at it, have a look. What I noticed, I've never seen this move, and then I noticed one day, it looks like it is completely never been moved. I mean, look at the windshields itself. They're filthy dirty. If you look at the front, it just looks all over like it's just been here through the elements. But look at what I want to show you over here. This truck has been here, this van has been here so long that people have had the time and the inclination to put graffiti all over it. This truck has not just been sitting here for a month or two. This truck, this Canada Post delivery truck, has been here since May of 2016.